Now remember, this is from a Stealth Watch CSS perspective. You're going to be following the blueprint model. I don't want it to be confusing for you. Like I said, you may not ever have to present this, but I want you to be able to speak to what it is you do, what Stealth Watch is, etc. Okay? And then that way you kind of get a taste of what I do, and how that is different to what it is that you will be doing. Okay? All right, well, that's a ton. So between and that's the lowest priority of all the things that we've talked about, that is the lowest priority, okay? So before you even think about doing that presentation or anything like that, focus on the training. Make sure that you can get into dCloud and play with Stealthwatch. That's the most critical component. Lenara. Yeah, no worries. Nuts. So no. Okay. Sounds good. All right. Well, I hope you have a great week, man. We'll talk again soon. Okay. Bye-bye, Siva.
Looks like the Pharaohs built a camp in the impact crater. passage leading to the meteor. Yep. Freaks and monsters. The beasts found themselves a pod. I'm gonna ask if they're willing to give it back. Found a pod down here, guarded by monsters. I've secured it, and plenty of rock samples for you to play with.
Perfect. I can't wait to run the tests. Strange that the monsters are interested in the pod. Perhaps they're drawn to the humming from the electronics inside.
Or they're just attracted to big shiny things.